3 Slashleaks has published renders of the flagship Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra in a transparent silicone case. The well-known internet resource Slashleaks, specializing in insiders about the upcoming novelties of popular companies, has posted on its pages a render of the new flagship Galaxy S21 Ultra by the South Korean company Samsung in a transparent silicone case. The published images show that the new product will be equipped with a large, bezel-less Infinidio display with a tiny notch for a selfie camera, located in the middle of the top of the screen. The main unit will receive 4 sensors and an LED flash, although it is possible that another, fifth camera in a row can take its place. Judging by the case, there is no 3.5mm jack, and the entire external interface will be limited to one USB Type-C port and physical control buttons, which will receive their placement on one of the side faces. In addition, there are rumors on the network that the hardware base of the new Galaxy will be the top-end Snapdragon 875 chip from Qualcomm. A variant with a proprietary processor Exynos 2100 from Samsung is also being considered. As for the rest of the characteristics, it is expected that the flagship will receive a large 6.8-inch display, a 5000mAh battery with a 65W quick charge function and the Android 11 operating system. The official presentation of the novelty is scheduled for January 14, 2021.